introduce to you our Midland AcroClub team from grade 7 through 12. So, guys, come on out. A senior first year on the team, Jordan Collins. Thank you. Peter is indeed alive. And so now, hopefully, you can go and tell what you have seen and heard today about Jesus. It is my desire to see Jesus come in my lifetime. And I pray that all of us here have a relationship with Jesus, where you can talk to him every day, study his word, that's his message to you, and then to go and share that with others. So please, go and tell what Jesus has done for you in your life, and help others know so that we can hasten his return. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for sending your son to die for us, to do what we could not do ourselves, to give us salvation. Thank you for the promise that Jesus is coming again. And Lord, help us to do our part to help others know about your great love so that as many as possible can be saved when you return. Lord, may that day be very near. Thank you, God. In Jesus' name, amen.